bizarre fear that gave him his power. And we're marked now.
Then screw that clown. I mean, what kind of a pussy comes after you in your dreams, anyway? Now, that big-ass motherfucker back at the cornfield. All right, that's who we should be afraid of. Tell me who the fuck that was.
His name was Jason Voorhees.
Shit, man. How'd you know we were here?
Nothing personal, but the Scooby van out back wasn't exactly subtle. And never keep your keys in the door.
Great, so now we're completely fucked.
No, you're not. I'm here to help you. Now, this Jason Voorhees supposedly drowned at Camp Crystal Lake back in 1957 when he was 11 years old. Now, the counselors weren't watching him. Then they made the mistake of killing his mother. And the legend has it, so Jason kept returning from his grave to punish whoever returned to the camp. I think we're dealing with a copycat here.
No, he's not a copycat. I've seen what he can do. He's the real Jason.
That's impossible, Linderman. Jason is dead.
Yeah, well, you better start thinking outside your little box, dude. Because somebody's definitely breaking the fucking reality rules, okay?
It makes sense in a way. I mean, what if Freddy brought Jason back? Because he was too weak to go after us on his own, so he used Jason. I mean, he knew that we'd think it was him, that we'd spread the fear again, and now that it's working, it's like he can't shut Jason back down.
Wait a minute. Freddy died by fire, Jason by water. How can we use that?
I think we should concentrate on Jason first.
But I thought we decided that Freddy was the one pulling the string. Shouldn't we go after him first?
Maybe what we need to do is to offer Freddy a sacrifice.
Yeah, totally. Like a virgin, right? Someone pure.
Dude, don't look at me. Even if you pay for it, it still counts.
Oh, come on. Look, we all know who the real virgin is here.
Kia!
Oh, come on, Lori. I know you never made it with Will. Why would he want to? When he can fuck somebody like me.
Let's tie the bitch up.
What?
Don't worry, Angel. You've still got me. Come on, give Daddy a kiss. Your eyes say no, no. But my mouth says yes, yes.
How is that possible?
Anything is possible now. God, you just don't get it.
Oh, God, y'all two killers, we're not safe awake or asleep.
It's not the sleep that's killing us, it's our dreams.
At Weston, Mark and I never had dreams.
Were you on any drugs?
Yeah, but there's something called Hypnosil. They never told us what it was for, but everyone there was taking it.
Hypnosil, experimental drug. Not even approved yet by the FDA. Oh, shit. Used for suppression of dreams.
We need those pills. Enough for all of us.